also saw a trainer to the left, so I'm gonna go fight him next. You go to the academy, right? Do you know about Team Star? Fire can't stop me, right? Is that the best green I want is behind me right now. I'm gonna beat this guy and get that best green. Okay, I like that the random trainers are actually decent enough to not make it so I can just one shot everything. But they also aren't like obscenely strong. Don keeps messing with me, trying to get into the picture. Hello. No, my drink! Why? Why would you do? Look, it's so close. I don't even know what it said I was sending out. Whoa, yo, he's one-shotting all of my people. Actually pretty strong. What the frig's going on here? Super effective. trainer is taking out all my Pokemon. I have to give it some. Like, see, if I was doing a Nuzlocke, this would be it. I'd be dead right now. I think my only option is to just die. Because it's faster than me, too. It's wild. This is the first time I've ever ran into a trainer that was capable of beating me legit. It is early game, but I should have been prepared. It's not bad. Take that loss, it's fine. Save too. I was trying to catch that Vespa. It's like right there. Does it have to like respawn or something? Man. Fast hopping. Jeez. Frick, I ran to a different one. Toxic spikes. Yeah, we can use those. Oh. I am already. Okay. Dang it, I just ran into another. Oh, I almost did. I backed out real quick. And all some trade tips. Battle together. Okay, I guess. Jesus, he does not look like a student. He looks like a college student. What? What is this? What is that? Tadpole. Oh, it's the thing that turns. Okay, I know exactly. So, is it electric water? Thank you. classes. Half hurt. Myself. I should go back. I hope. You stopped. Oh my god, there's a lot of those dogs there. So I guess I gotta go all the way back up. I'm looking for the bug gem. But I was also trying to get that reward from the gas station too. So I was looking for the other, what, three people or whatever on this route so I could beat them. And tell him, hey, I beat these guys. Your go-to move? Wait, is that her unique move? Did she get it? Oh my god, I'm dying. Everything is high level. Alright. Oh, and it gets stronger. Yeah, nah, maybe I hear it. It's stronger with every kill. I'm good. Rocky, please, you're gonna unplug my headset. Alright. Yeah, she just worked. Oh, what's that over there? Is that... Oh no, that's where I came from. Ooh, Happini! Who's this again? Happini. Happini. Chansey Blissey. Answer that. Yeah. Sorry, I had like a brain fart moment for a second. I could have sworn that's what I wanted to type in. But, wonder if they gave her a region. No, no, no regional. Alright, let me heal up again. Where's my phone? I just want to just aid. Alright. Another thing. Profile. That's okay. I didn't know about it, but I do now. This is how I run into a small Pokemon that's not supposed to be where it is. Can I assist you in our daily battle special? Our regulars say it's electrifying. Shop because of one loss. Anyway, I'm looking for another trainer. Is that the trainer I'm looking for? I think he said 5, and I already made 1. So this will be part 3. Check me out. I'm 60 and still kicking. I'm even off to take on the gym. Okay. Oh my god, he looks so old. Manual the student. Lingering about that I didn't beat already. This one's the path. This one just be. Are so small, I keep running into them. That's bad. I should have learned John. It's fine. Now I gotta teach old moves, right? Old man, where? the stuff that I picked up I'm not even using. Oh, I forgot this exists. Which means... last guy, actually. Or no, this is the guy I beat earlier. Which we just... Maybe I'm pissed off. There we go, I did it! Starter shield this wreck all of them, if I'm being honest. Okay, it's fine. Time to beat this bug gym, and then I think that might be it for me for today. I'm gonna wait 3 hours or so, maybe 4. We'll find out. Let's see. You only need one thing. You're out to earn some gym badges to take out a Pokemon League, are you? I'm doing all of it. Yes, I do. I'm glad I asked you to do it. Before you can battle gym leader, you've got to pass certain challenges set by the gym test. Every gym test is different. If you ask the lobby staff about it, they'll tell you what's up. Here, have these. Use them and consider healing up Pokemon. Okay, thanks. Okay. Battle every trainer in Birmingham. Okay. Welcome to the Cortando Gym. Let me register you as a challenger. Your name is Ash, yes? Great. Now, in order to face the gym leader, Katie, you'll first need to pass the gym test. Taking the olive roll. Olive production is a big part of the Cortado. We'll held the olive bar festival here. Each generation ushers the bottle. To pass our gym test, you'll need to roll an olive-shaped ball all the way to the goal. Your efforts should be help ensure we get a great olive harvest next year. The staffer over at the olive rolling field will explain the rules to you in further detail. I'll register the location, so I gotta go somewhere else, take a test, and come back. Interesting. Where is that at? Right here. I'll move to the right after I save. And I save. Well, heal, save, then go. Did you enough? to the Olive Relic Field. This gym test is about stamina. You'll need to push with all you get to the large olive. Wait, what? Get the ball over various obstacles, then push it into the goal to clear the course. Now that you're filled in, are you ready to start the gym test? Yeah. So, makes it easy, I guess. So let's push this olive-looking person into the goal. Oh, what the f- it's actual olive then. I hope it's not timed. Nope. Might be timed. Is it a race? No, it's not a race. Okay. Interesting. Right. No, yo. Toss you next. Oh, don't go all the way there. Let's go to left. Go to left there. What's this? That was a like tank or something? Because that's what it feels like. Bouncing back and forth would have pissed me off more. Why? No. I'm curious as to what those people are doing. I'm gonna talk to them. I'm not sure if I'm just battling them or not. Or if I don't battle anything until I get to the main place. I'm happy I went back. I'm supposed to be fighting these guys. They are part of the train. I could have made it by without hitting anybody. That's good to know. Good information. So there was one lady over the first hill. Oh, that would have made it easier. I could have just went straight through them, but instead, I was thinking I had to avoid them. That's my fault. Whoops. I'm gonna go battle this other lady over here. That would have made things way easier. So not only did I take the longer destination, I also almost skipped all the fights I would have had to do for extra XP. Get him down. One more shot. Mom calls. Well, small of wall. Anyway, that's all of them. So now I can go bring this all into this goddamn patch. Okay. I have no reason to ever skip a fight just because you gain so much experience. Hello, Rocky. What do you want? Bro, get in the goddamn basket! Aww. Here we go. I did it. Just push the thing from point A to push point B. Now, I go fight the gym leader, right? Wait, smallest grass type though. It's a bug gym, I think. Curious. With that performance, I'm sure we can look forward to a great Olive Festival next year, Olive Harvest. I'm happy to declare your gym test officially cleared. Congratulations. Please report to the result to the lobby staff at the gym. Good luck in your battle against Katie. That's not what I wanted either. Welcome back, Ash. I hear you were on a roll out there. Haha, fine. A big congratulations from me for your successful clearing the gym test. You've now earned the right to challenge the gym leader. Best of luck. Okay. Yeah. Terrestrialization. If I do that turn one, I should be able to start one-shotting everybody because it's fire against bug. That's what I hope. Okay, eat up my cute little Vivili. What is this music? Oh, what a lovely trainer you are. Thank you very much for your skillful olive rolling. It was quite impressive. Oh, did I forget to introduce myself? Forgive me. Katie the Bug Gym Leader. My name is Katie and I'm the owner here of the Patisserie Soapberry. That's right. I'm not in my coffee shop. I'm on duty as leader of Cortando Gym. Give me. My name is Katie. Was there more? No. My main line of work is crafting sweets as a pastry chef. Oh, that's cool. Little sweets that bring happiness with one bite. Bug type Pokemon hiding in foliage. Both are small and yet very powerful. Don't let your guard down unless you would like to find yourself knocked on your, off your feet. That's Does that shape like a croissant down here? Whoa, what is that? Don't take my bug Pokemon lightly, you will be in a world of pain. Listen. Nimble. It's cool looking. Anyway. I expect. Tortola. Tarantula. That's what I have. And I know it's to fire too, so let's keep this going. So, do you have three Pokemon? Quite good, aren't you? How should I roll things out from here? By dying. Rolling over it, taking a hit. Now my little one is kind of like free of and coming to your own, huh? Oh, to us. Gotcha. Type it. It's a nice type? Bug type. Goodbye. You made it worse for yourself. Oh, my sweet little Pokemon drop like flies. And then I won! Beat the first gym, Bug Gym Katie. And now you're evolving. Yeah, I'll let you evolve now. There's a, you get a good reward. Oh. Was that like a sombrero? Crocolor. Crocolor. The combination of Crocolor. Crocolores, fire, and overflowing vitality has caused an egg-shaped fireball to appear on the Pokemon's head. Huh. Interesting. Your strength rose during our battle, like a nice bread in the oven. I feel that I may need to work on my own strength as well. Congratulations, you pass as proof of victory against me, the gym leader. Allow me to present with you the badges. I hope you enjoy alongside a heaping serving of some deluxe handmade treats. Okay. Oh! Okay! That's cool. I get like a little freeze frame. With gym Pokemon to 25 will be easier to catch and listen to your commands as well. I see you have quite the appetite as well. How about a little TM for frosting on this of this cake? Anyway. Once you found a TM during your travels, you can use them in a TM machine to make copies of the TM you did. You know that, right? I did not. I wish you luck in the future adventure. In your future adventures, may they be sweet and lovely as a good dessert. Off you go, until we meet again. Okay. So, she's basically like the introduction in the tutorial gym battle to teach you the rules, what to do. Like, it's very simple. I feel like the minigame was kind of fun, actually. Hey, Ash, I just had to tell you, my Pokemon are learning some pretty cool new moves. Be ready. How'd you go to the gym, by the way? Gonna pass. I'm glad to encourage you to take on the gyms. Nice on pal. I'm training hard too, by the way. Day and night, going all over the place to boot. Thanks. With goodness, we've got more map helps. Would you, Rocky, stop distracting me? A ton of figuring out where to go next, especially with a huge place like Paldea. After all, the path to getting stronger usually takes some strange stops and detours. Spark. Speaking of gang going to strange places, I wonder what Arvin's up to. Anyway, catch you later. I hope you know I'm gonna want to battle if we run into each other. That's fine. Alrighty. On that note, I think I've streamed a good amount today. I beat the first gym. I will continue next time. Thank you for watching, everybody. Have a nice night.